secret. Can you keep it a secret? How to make pre-workout blueberry parfait. They are super easy to make and they are refreshing, so whether you are going to enjoy this for breakfast, a meal, or breakfast a meal, or a snack, or a dessert, or a guilty pleasure before your workout, then you have come to the right place. I am using buckwheat and blueberries mainly to make this blueberry parfait. Thumbs up this video if you are a huge blueberry fan or a berry fan. And we are just going to hop right into the video because I just talked forever, so we're just gonna hop right into the video so we can just see how to make these awesome, awesome blueberry parfaits. So, on a count of three. Three, two, one. Oops. On a count of three. Three, two, one. First thing that we are going to do is to add our frozen blueberries, 1 cup of this, in our blender and add your sweetener. This is an optional step, but I personally love adding bananas because it's just a natural sweetener. And then we're just going to blend this all up, and it will take about 30 to 40 seconds, not too long. Once you mix that all up, just take your mason jar. You know I love my mason jars. And we are going to set that aside while we make the other layer, which is the buckwheat and blueberry mixture layer. And when you put your blueberry mixture aside, don't put all of it in the mason jar because we're going to use like maybe 1/4 of it. And then we're going to add our soaked buckwheat overnight. Rinsed and drained, and then adding some vanilla and squeezes of lemon juice. A little bit is fine. And I'm adding a little bit of water to mix the mixture all up. But you can also use a milk of your choice and blend it all up. Because I love spicing up my recipes, I am going to be adding organic macaw powder. And if you don't know what macaw powder is, you know what? You need to look into it because it gives you a burst of energy, and I need that energy. A lot of times I'm usually sleep deprived and whatnot, and you know what? If you are like me, you should try macaw. And I'm just adding that in my mixture, and then all we have to do now is to layer our parfaits. And I'm just really doing like a random mixture of just adding my blueberry and sweetener mixture, and then some sliced bananas, some coconut shreds, unsweetened of course, and my buckwheat layer on top. And I'm just really doing a random layering thing here. So, you know what, just get creative. You don't have to do what I'm doing, but this is just an idea of how I'm making my parfait. Your masterpiece, all you have to do now is to snap a picture on Instagram and send it to me and just eat it all up right before your workout to get that energy. Yay! Only love, darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, give me shelter or show me heart. Come on, love. Come on, love. really briefly for my workout for summer. I love doing diamond push-ups and jumping rope. So go on ahead and try it out if you have not tried it out before. Yay! I hope that you enjoyed this video, and make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. I welcome you in my arms. Best friends forever. If you are interested in seeing healthy and happy kind of videos equals health happy, doesn't really make sense. But anyways, if you're interested in living a health happy lifestyle, no strict dieting, make sure to hit that subscribe button, and we could just be the best of friends because I love talking to you guys. So also go on ahead and click the show more part in the description down below because you can see my other social media sites links. So make sure to hit those links and you will be redirected to those sites and links. So I say sites and links a lot. Anyways, make sure to check them out so we can talk, and I love talking to you guys. So yeah, make sure to check those out. Check the show more part. So I will see you guys in my next video very soon. Keep on smiling and chatting and of course healthy, and I love you guys so much. Keep it healthy. I'm telling you, it's summer, so keep it healthy. Just keep it healthy. Okay, bye, love you guys. You guys, I'm here for you. If you have any questions about anything, just let me know. You know, yeah, it's summer and I don't want you guys slacking off. So if you have any questions or if you need some advice or support or someone to just talk to, I'm here for you. So please just hit me up on Snapchat or Instagram or Twitter. Anything is fine as long as you get to me and you reach out to me. And I do respond to each and every email that you guys send me. I've never like skipped emails. So yeah, make sure to hit me up because I respond to a lot of emails and messages. So yeah, just go on ahead. I'm friendly. I don't bite. So yeah, okay, love you guys.